Saddle up your horses.
Guys, welcome to my channel. I wanted to just record a short video of some area close to my home airport here in Union City, Tennessee. This is the Reelfoot Lake area just off of Mississippi River. You can see the Mississippi River off the nose in Tiptonville, Tennessee, just down to the right, and there off the wingtip you can see the Reelfoot Lake area. It's very pretty. This time of year, the duck season is in full swing, and this being a natural wildlife reserve, you have to be careful flying over it, but I wanted to show a little bit of that. And just off of the nose, you can't see it here, but there is a Reelfoot Lake Airport just right ahead. There's nothing there, just a hard runway surface, and one of these days, catch some pretty weather, I'll do a video of flying in there. It's a real pretty approach. But I wanted to show a little bit of the Reelfoot Lake area, and here it is off to the left. You can see the shoreline. There's some restaurants, catfish place restaurants, and just a lot of fishing parts of the Reelfoot Lake area. And off Sandberg, off just way off in the distance, you can't really see it, make it out very well, but when I was flying over, you couldn't tell, but there was some ducks out there and some duck hunters, and it's just a really, really pretty area. But I wanted to show a little brief video of the Reelfoot Lake area. Welcome to my channel, and of course here's the Mississippi where it winds around New Madrid off the nose, but just wanted to show you a little bit of my area. Thanks for watching my video.